Well, this here is my Peruvian tank. Got my Peruvian angelfish in it. All looking pretty good. A couple of them kind of act like they're paired off. Supposed to be one pair in here, but I guess that one and that one are a pair. And the other three are, ain't paired off yet. And the two in the back, I think. No, these two in the back, right? There's one here and one there. It's a nice little guppies. These are all just guppies I've raised over time. Getting his job done. This is a Peruvian tank. I've got a pleco back in that cave. It's got a big group of eggs. A pleco in this cave, it's got a bunch of eggs. Maybe, I don't know. They that's where it's supposed to be in there. He might have got out and he's out here eating his blood bunk or beef heart. Bunch of females in here. See, she's already full of eggs again. Focus down. Yeah, that's better. Female blows them on here. There's one of my males. There's the other male. This is the end of the night, so they ain't as colorful as they could be.